Hello everyone, today this is going to be a little bit weird. You're not going to see my ugly mug at all, and we're just going to go through the video here. So all these shots are recorded at 240 frames per second, and what this means is I'm able to slow the footage down so that you can see the pellet fly. In the lower right corner, I should have all the yardages when they change. And then I've got some funny comments in there when the wind picks up or I just happen to miss. It felt really good just to go out and film the shooting aspect of this. And that's why I didn't include any of my face in this. I didn't want to have to run two cameras. And there's something about slow-mo that's just really satisfying. I hope you guys enjoy this today, and it's a pretty short video. Thanks.
Wind.